Oh,
that's the way to do it, bro! Yeah. Just like the three musketeers, if there were two of them. You ever read the book? Really confusing, but I fucking love it. Always wanted to be Athos. You can be D'Artagnan, huh? All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you off to police. I head back home to the red light, okay?
Okay, she goes
last. I don't time. Like how they yeah, gave up like the chase along the gate behind us.
The last one.
Not a good sign.
Now it's fine. As you can
shit!
See. You just shot at something.
Fifth, yeah. Come in! Andre! Fifth here. Cut the lights in that tunnel. They are dead now. Got that.
Dead meat? Yo-mayo! The hell? Just have to see about that. Ah! To hell with it! There is no retreat spot, the Moscow's right behind us! Forward! Stop! Блять! That's why the Nazis cut the light. These things hate it. Okay, Spartan, a short lesson. Bullets won't cut it here. But since they are afraid of light, let's take the light to them. Okay? Now don't you turn that light off! Understand, we're in a world of hurt without. A cave in? Ah! Looks like they blew the tunnel up. Well, maybe something on the other side they couldn't stop with bullets. Wait. I feel a draft. There's got to be a way through somewhere. Artyom, help me with this.
Those spiders are big. Ooh. I'm just gonna fall over on him then.
Shit! Cobwebs all around!
I mean, I think...
Oh, keep it tucked up. These little ones couldn't make all this. There must be bigger beasts around. Chua, be careful not to wake them up. They're close! Wait, Artyom! Don't rush! Careful here. Looks clear to me. Let's go!
Alright, so a chef. Absolutely down as well.
That's high. Definitely no climbing up this one. Okay! Let's hope the elevator works alright. Generator online. Clear. Monsieur? Let's take this baby for a ride, huh? So, are we going? What the? Why did it stop? Breakers out the wood. Shit. Come on. Blyat. They heard us.
Okay.
You, my, we're right in their fucking nest.
Oh shit.
That's a lot of them.
Oh, that's big. They are big.
He's got the wall. See its belly? That's the only vulnerable spot. Their top armor's just too tough. Okay, Artyom, if we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up. You understand? The bastards hate the light more than anything. Come on, follow me. Fucking bitch! Artyom!
Oh, shit.
Right! Right, blood! There you have it, bitch! Whew. Thanks, Chuak. One for all, huh?
Yeah, what the fuck? Fucking hell. Just turn around, you have a fucking spider trap.
Here!
You have the light.
The bridge. I heard about it. Theater shouldn't be far now.
Oh. That's high.
It's all right, Artyom, jump!
Let's move!
Again.
Hold them off, Artyom. I'll try to get us over. Great. This will do. Artyom, Artyom, come help me pull this out. I'll give you a lift. Shit! Get inside! Artyom, a hand!
Yes, yes, yes. Oh! Fuck! Shit! Shit! Oh, God. I like this guy.
Faster, faster, faster! Move it! Here!
Ready? Let's go.
You're right, Artyom. Come on, let's go. Let's go! How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? What? Okay, we're safe here.
Oh.
Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something. All right. Light up! All right, let's go. Shit! Artyom, keep close to me. You like it? Huh? You like it, bitch? It looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go. Oh, over there. Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You've got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Used to power the gate, but the battery is surely dead now. When you find it, attach your charger to it. Then we'll try to open the door, okay? That was cool. Genius. Good thinking. Ready?
Okay.
First up.
Okay. Don't let me go up by yourself again. That's good.
Follow me. Chuvak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay. With the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is across the surface. And trust me, we don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark.
Oh.
Opa, we're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers probably, I don't know. And when there are rangers...
Keep my accent
shit.
To see.
Short on filters. We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need, we're all brothers in the metro.
Oh, these masks look like shit. Oh, I'll do.
Hey, Priyati. I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your gun.
Wow, that's really bright.
Okay? I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here. The rangers would never cross the square out in the open. Okay. We could walk down the wing here. Okay, so much for the sun. Those clouds moved in fast.
Sounds like...
You are my own.
I'm here!
There's the crossing. Let's hurry there. Yuck, by your mate. We won't survive exposed like this. Have to reach the station, now! Check for filters, Artyom. You wanna swap your mask? Do it fast. This poor bastard won't be needing his. Let's go out to the light. Check that service room.
Oh shit! Oh, oh. Oh my god! Oh. Whoa. I can light this gun. Whoa. Fuck me. I scared the life out.
You okay, Chuvak? You're all covered with blood. Found a shotgun? Nice. That will come in handy.
Artyom, stop! Get down, now! Watchman! You, my huge back! The storm must be driving him. Oh, if they hurt, we'll be ripped to shreds. Ooh, I smell trouble.
That was close. Okay, Artyom, no more tricks like that. Let's get to the plane before another pack comes through. Move it! I've heard stories about this place. Weird shit happens here. Hey, try opening it. I'll give cover.
What the weird shit happened? This guy, like, reminds me of FPS Rush.
Jumped? Blah, let's try together. Moving. Look, Artyom, don't lose your head in here. You understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? You know, Artyom, I've never been to the sea, or even on a plane, myself. Well, wasn't meant to be. I feel weird. Chuck, are you seeing this shit too? Artyom, what is this?
Cool, that was scary. When that happened, like, my windows creaked from the window.
Shoo, are you? Look! They're alive!
Like, is this going?
What the hell was that? Shit! We're losing power!
Don't
want
to get over the tower! Flight 76715 here! Mayday! Mayday!
Ask them!
Shit! The tower's gone!
Gordon! We're going down!
Speed!
What's the mess of that? I can't get a reading!
Oh my god!
Shit! Shit!
Keep me out!
What's going on here?
Artyom!
What?
Willie, if you hadn't woke me, I'd probably have suffocated. Like the others did. Like...
Hi.
This one. Like this one. Okay.
Oh, that's
okay,
better.
Let's get out of this place now. Now! Artyom, go right. I think we'll find the entrance behind the building.
Maybe.
Shit, the demon! Take it down, take it down! Fucking Watchmen! As soon as we moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh?
Fuck.
Get ready! They're moving in from the second floor!
short visit to Dead Moscow, the Phantom of the Past, is over.